in a healthcare degree, there's always going to be lots of things that contribute to why you study what you study. And the first thing is that I wanted to care for people.
I saw the interaction that my dentist had with the patients and the ability to use their hands. And immediately I was captivated. My name is Uday and I'm a final year dental student at the University of Adelaide.
I'm Isabel and I'm a third year dental student at the University of Adelaide. I've moved to Adelaide to study dentistry. And I guess one of the best things about Adelaide is that we're in the simulation lab from first year, which is a great place to be in a controlled environment and you can make mistakes.
From the get-go, we're preparing for the clinic. We actually have these Nissan mannequin heads, so artificial teeth. We do our experimentation there, get our skills up, and we can transfer those to patients when we start seeing them in the third year.
The Adelaide Dental Hospital is part of the SA Dental Services. So in third year, we see patients that are on the dental benefits scheme. We're able to provide discounted care while we're learning.
There's a lot of learning that needs to come from actually seeing patients, and we're always very well guided by tutors. If you have any questions, you're able to stay back afterwards, you know, clarify any queries you may have, and they're happy to dedicate extra time. By the fourth year, this is my favourite year, where we have the specialist tutors. That's something that's very unique to our university. As a part of University of Adelaide Dental School, we get to do a placement, which is where we get to go practice our skills in a different state or different location. To get the most out of dentistry, I feel like you should really embrace the opportunities you have with different societies. These societies essentially provide a great networking opportunity whilst also giving back to the dental students themselves.
Being part of the Adelaide Uni Rural Health Alliance, I went to the York Peninsula this year. I've made so many friends in so many other degrees. Like, I have a friend in physio and a friend in med, so being part of a club like that is super valuable.
I'm in my fifth year now and ready to graduate, and I've got work lined up in Townsville for next year. So the good thing is, if you are proactive, dentistry is a field where you can line up a job for the subsequent year before you even graduate.
I really love that I get to make an impact for real patients and I get to see how my study is one day going to make a real world impact.